just breathe.
Good in here. Like beautiful women again. Never done Marc Jacobs or Dolce show, you know, but for me it's all about experiencing something new always and having fun, and I just love to be here. I just, you know, just there's being like, those are shows that I always wanted to do, and this is the time to do, I guess. That's why I'm here for. Yeah, it's just good to do different stuff, you know, because for 8 years I pretty much only did Victoria's Secret, and I worked every single day with them, and they kept me really, really busy. So it was great, because then I got pregnant, I had my daughter, and I had some time to think about, you know, like what I wanted, and then at the same time Katie came along and everything went on this direction. The love cover, yeah. Yeah, it was the first time I worked with Mert and Marcos, and I always wanted to work with them, and they're genius. So Dolce Gabbana, they've been one of my favorite designers forever. Like, I can totally see myself wearing their clothes. So, you know, it's just, I love to be here. Every time I go to events, I always, you know, that's the kind of clothes I feel good, and I feel like feminine, and I feel confident, so. There's a lot of lace in this show, a lot of white, a little bit of black, and, you know, it's very feminine cut, like always, I guess. They always make sure, you know, they value the women's body, and the fabric that they're using, it's kind of incredible, because it's like, it's all handmade, and you see this lace that, you know, it's just not normal lace, it's like lace that women use to get married here, so it's really beautiful.